Okay, this is a demonstration of the problem. Now back here, where the wire comes in, I can't show you with only one hand, but I've tested and the wire coming in is okay. It's not like that little thin piece of wire is bad. It's the actual connection of the plug into the unit. So as you can see, we've got yellow lights. And you can't see the yellow lights. There you go. So I'm going to pick it up. Any kind of movement at all. Up. I don't know if you can hear that or not. Nope, there's resetting. Up, it's dead again. And it's not resetting. Oh, a little easier if the turned off. So let's give it a touch. Oop. Now what? You never... Oh, that hurts. Beep, beep, beep. Now we have power again. So, to make the long story short, the connection, where the plug goes in is loose somewhere inside. Sorry, guys. I don't mean to be a pain.